What does dogs barking mean? Dog barking is a form of communication and can convey various messages depending on the context and the dog's individual personality. Here are some common meanings behind a dog's barking. Alert. Dogs often bark to alert their owners or warn of potential intruders or perceived threats. This type of barking is usually sharp and intense. Greeting. Dogs may bark in a friendly and excited manner to greet their owners or other dogs. This bark is usually accompanied by tail wagging and a joyful demeanor. Playfulness. During playtime, dogs may bark to express their excitement and eagerness to engage with other dogs or humans. Attention seeking. Dogs may bark to get attention from their owners. They might want to go outside, play, or simply receive some affection. Anxiety or fear. In some cases, dogs may bark when they are anxious, scared, or uncomfortable in a particular situation. This type of barking can be more persistent and may be accompanied by other signs of stress. Boredom or loneliness. Dogs may bark out of boredom or loneliness, especially if they are not getting enough mental and physical stimulation. Territorial. Dogs may bark to defend their territory and mark their presence in their surroundings. Understanding the context and body language of your dog can help you interpret the meaning behind their barking. For example, if a dog is barking with a wagging tail and a relaxed body posture, it is likely a friendly and excited bark. On the other hand, if a dog is barking aggressively with a tense body and raised hackles, it may be a warning or defensive bark. Remember that excessive or persistent barking can be a sign of an underlying issue, such as anxiety, fear, or lack of proper training. If your dog's barking becomes a concern, it's essential to address the root cause and seek professional advice from a veterinarian or a qualified dog trainer to modify their behavior.